Throw that up on his Facebook.
I say, yeah, YouTube. The 3D embers.
That blend is real tough.
Yeah.
Watch it while he's moving it.
I thought I had seen that baby move.
So this is the money shot.
You know, I do wear glasses.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't think you did.
Mm-hmm.
That's it?
I don't think you did. See, I don't think you're through this world yet.
Which one?
Right around here.
Back
looks
side?
Like it's broke right here.
Actually, it's cracked all the way around.
Is it?
Yes. It's cracked.
Okay. Here.
But the question is, here's a good rocket somewhere. There's something holding it over here.
That's what I wondered, if that little was just a little tap, but it didn't look like one.
Yeah, it seems to be, it's all cracked all the way around, Mike. I can see
okay.
It's a clear cut.
Well.
Mm.
Let me hit it with the sledge while you lift. And maybe I can break it loose while you're... Ready? Keep moving, Gary?
It's hard to say.
Titus, I've seen one of these collars.
Wow.
I've had this tape before.
Glad there wasn't a dish on it.
Mm. There usually was the dish to mount.
Whew.
Take the torch and heat it up.
Yeah.
Bust the rest of that one.
Thank you.
There it is.
I got it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I can grab it.
No, just let it go.
Okay. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Watch out.
Okay.
It's coming your way.
Make sure you don't hit the electric cord. Okay.
You know it's got some weight when it puts it back frozen dry.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Watch your heads up.
I would clean that up a little bit.
I don't think it's necessary.
Get a tub of Vaseline on there. WD-40.
Okay.
We're getting this in here. This is what it looks like.
So do you work with Dan?
Yeah. Yeah.